Eddie? Eddie?
What?
Are you awake or not?
I don't know.
You? It's over.
What?
Everything.
What everything?
You know, me and Susie. I really fucked up this time. I really did, Eddie. We had a big, big fight. Bigger than the last one.
What did you do, shoot her? You didn't shoot her, Phil.
No.
Well, then she'll take you back. She always does. You want me to call her?
No, no, no. She'll give you the fucking business. She hates you.
What are you talking about? Susie don't hate me.
She hates you. She told me in the middle of the fight.
Well, fuck her, the whore.
Yeah, I was surprised, too.
She acted like she liked me.
Well, she liked me. You got any weed? I need some weed.
What's the situation? She don't like anybody? Is that a bitch? What'd she say about me?
You know, we're friends. She thinks we got something in common.
But we're friends on the basis of what, Phil? Opposites. We're totally dissimilar as the entire basis of our friendship.
Of course.
But she's got to dump all this stupid horseshit all over me, whatever it was, blah, blah, blah. What's she thinking?
I don't think she thinks.
None of them do.
I don't know what they do.
They express their feelings, blah, blah, blah. My feelings are hurt, too.
Mine, too. You know, blah, blah, blah. You know, I come home in the middle of the night. I'm ripped. She could have some sympathy for the fact that I'm on a talking jag. She could let me run my mouth a little bit. I'll fall asleep. Where's the problem?
She can't do that.
No. She's got to start nitpicking. She starts undermining my whole fucking point of view. I had all these ideas in my head, and then they were gone. There was just this disgusting cloud fucking with me.
What do you mean?
You know, this fog. It was talking to me with her face on it. Right in front of me. But it wasn't just her. But this cloud saying all these mean things about my ideas and everything about me. That I was like shit, and this cloud knew it. And that's when it happened. I whacked her.
Was she all right?
She was scared. And I was scared. I don't know if I was yelling, I was going to kill her. She was yelling, she was going to kill me.
Somebody was threatening somebody, though.
Definitely.
Okay. So try to remember. Was it before you whacked her or after you whacked her that she made this reference to me?
That she hated you.
You know what I think?
What?
She hates men.
What do you mean?
She hates you, she hates me.
Artie, too.
Artie, Eddie, Phil are men. She hates men. It's a goddamn syllogism.
That's right, it's a goddamn syllogism.
Only that's not how it works. That's not how it works!